of 1948. I'm going to write this story unimaginable. Happened to me 5 years ago. Because I cannot any longer keep this door inside me. Shadow haunts me every night, and every minute I'm afraid that today will be the day it will come for me. The madness seizes me slowly, and I'm about to faint. I still remember how it started, far away in Europe, this damn war.
Dyke, are you okay? Come on.
Where the fuck is the captain?
We lost the unit, we've fallen behind.
Fuck, the airman's went to the north.
Come on, let's go. Can you walk, soldier?
Yeah.
A panzer division separate our unit. We wandered through the hills without knowing exactly our location. And we got lost again. In our lonely way, we find a church in the middle of the forest. We decide to keep digging. Poor of us.
Drop it! Go back, Mikhail, go back!
The eyes of the German officer was full of pain and horror. He saw something that made him insane, something that made him wish the dead. Like a perverse ceremony, he put his few belongings under a cross before to immolate. I get his Luger in my hand, and I keep it. Like a sinister remembering of the man that one time he was, before the madness trapped him. The German officer was a warning of the horror that was going to come. But we were not courteous enough to realize. With few big tools, me and Mihan toured those immense pastures in Kalais. Those unfamiliar land seemed endless, and although exhausted, we continue our way. Through the vast forest, found an old village, seemingly abandoned. A village that had no record in a detailed military description of the territory.
This village mustn't be here.
The Miham map don't show the location of the strange town neither, and we start to investigate. The houses without life, covering the terrain as a dark, sinister tones. Finally, we found the enemy division, but all of them was killed. The field was full of dead soldiers, but there was not sods in the German bodies.
All of them are dead.
We cannot imagine the strange events that was going to come.
God of the woods, listen to our call. Thou who saw us in the barking of the dog and the shed blood. Thou who wander among the shadows of the tomb and crave for mortal souls. Gorgo, Mormo, moon of thousand faces, contemplate our sacrifice with favorable eyes. Ia, Ia, sub niggurat.
These people are crazy. They are going to kill her.
Shoot! Shut up! Ia, ia, sub nigura.
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 Motherfuckers! Get off shit on the floor!
First Class Private Herbert E. Dyke.
There is no escape. Our mother, the god of a thousand suits, has sent her son to us.
The advent is near. No, Reddick, like you can stand in the way. Assistance is futile.